All Cameron wants is to get through high school. But Cameron is sick. Dying, in fact. He has Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, better known as mad cow disease. On the advice of a candy-loving, pink-haired, combat boot-wearing angel, Cam and his hospital roommate, a hypochondriac, video game-obsessed dwarf named Gonzo, bust out of the hospital, and with Baldur, a Viking god transformed into a garden gnome, go on a last-ditch road trip to try and save Cam's life, and possibly save the world.